The Voicy app is one of the best apps ever created. It engages its users by being easy to use and promoting their creativity. If you're a professional musician, singer, songwriter, or dancer, the Voicy app is right for you. It's even appealing to people who are not professional but have a desire to experience a professional studio environment while testing their video media skills, because it combines an easy-to-operate video component. That's right, I said easy-to-operate video component. That means you get to see yourself while you hear yourself. I know, you're thinking, how dope is that? It's very dope. And for those of you who don't know what dope means, it means good, hot, amazing, amazing-mundo, fantastic, fanatical. Is fanatical a word? Hey, I don't know, but it's the best. Because it's free! For now, anyway. The Voicy app is fun times 100. I know because I'm one of its users. Little background on me. I'm a Grammy-nominated recording artist with an amazing catalog of music who has worked with some of the most amazing musicians to ever be played on your phones, computers, CDs, devices, and or wherever music is listened to. Just take my word for it, okay? Since I've recorded and also done videos, it opened up a whole new avenue of creativity for me. So much so that I started asking myself, self, how can I get others to hear the great music I've come up with using Voicy? And I answered, you should post them on YouTube. But when I went to YouTube, I saw that a lot of other Voicy's users had the same idea. I'll get lost in a sea of Voicy's. So I had to come up with another idea. So my next step was to post my best Voicy's on my Instagram page. My friends and family were really impressed. That's when it dawned on me, I could create a radio station. So I did. I started by using my own Voicy. So I got together with a small group of like-minded folk and got cracking. While I continued to post, I continued to compose Voicy's, and then I started reaching out to other Voicy artists whose musical performances and videos I liked. Most artists I asked were excited about being able to hear their music on the air. V-Gaxi, wonderful vocalist, also known as Dang Gina, who got her name from The Martin Show, said, I live in California, so it's 3:28 right now. But hearing my music for the first time is really exciting. Never experienced that in my life. I literally started 2 months ago. Never thought an app would take me this far. I'm excited to see what comes next. Black Mike, a rapper from Maryland, writes, I look forward to creating. I think it's a great idea. So great that you're doing this for a lot of these independent artists, especially to build up more exposure. And I look forward to hearing your stuff too. Zorenzo, a Voicy superstar, said, Tanya B, you are doing something really innovative. But I'll let him tell you.
I just thought about that. Wow. This is innovative, Ms. Tanya B. Oh. I thank you for this, and on behalf of the entire Voicy fam, I would just like to pour love on you. Some love your way. Boom. Big love and big blessings your way.
Thank you.
For being fearless and stepping out on a whim. For something that you believe in and allowing me to be a part of it with what I'm so passionate about.
At Voicy FM Radio, we see and hear the Voicy artists that you might not even know about. The Voicy app enables you to take your dreams to a real place. And music is a part of life, so it's really cool that these things join each other. You now know, like, you know, when you celebrate the birth of a new baby, and you celebrate a marriage, or a graduation, or you're playing that mood music in the background when you're trying to set that special atmosphere for that special person. You know what I'm talking about. Well, I hope that Voicy FM Radio will become the place where Voicy artists can shine, because we want you to hear it, see it in your mind, and live it, just as the Voicy artists do. Now, of course, you don't have to, but wouldn't it be great if, while you're working on your computer, you could stream all different genres in the background? Because after all, you're doing a lot of work at home these days, and no boss can come up around your desk and say to you, turn off that music and get to work, right? So, let Voicy FM Radio Music take you away to other parts of the world. Let it massage your brain with stories from the United States as far as Europe, musically. Download the Voicy app and you too may end up on Voicy FM Radio. That's right. If you download the Voicy app and your music is good enough, you can end up on the radio too. That's the cool thing about being a Voicy artist. The Voicy app is spelled V-O-I-S-E-Y, and the Voicy radio station is V-O-I-S-E-E, because we see you, and it's part of the Zeno family of radio stations. Once again, the app is V-O-I-S-E-Y, and the radio station is V-O-I-S-E-E, FM radio. Now, listen to me and Dang Gina sing this little song.
V-O-I-S-E-E, because we see you.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Hope you see us too.
V-O-I-S-E-E, because we see you. Thank you for listening. We'll be listening out for you too. This has been the very first podcast for Voicy FM Radio. We will see you later.